thinking about becoming a 000 call taker? Call takers play a vital role in the community. Every day is different and every call is unique. But this job isn't for everyone. Every day, Esther receives around 7,000 calls for assistance. As a call taker, you'll be trained to process calls for fire, police, ambulance or SES services quickly and skillfully, so a response can be provided as soon as possible. Typically, shifts are 12 hours and rotate on a roster of 4 days on, 4 days off. However, there are some flexible work options available. As we work in a 24/7 environment, shifts span across days, nights, weekends, and public holidays. You'll be at your desk on the phones for long periods of time, during which you'll have tight processes and procedures to follow. You'll need to be emotionally resilient. It's challenging to demonstrate empathy and provide the necessary support over and over again. Some years, you may miss festive celebrations. You can't take the kids to sport every Saturday, and you won't have every weekend to catch up with family and friends. It's important to consider how shift work will impact you and those close to you. Esther has call takers from a wide range of occupational backgrounds, life stages, and cultural backgrounds. We're looking for people who are skilled with computer and telephone systems, who communicate effectively, who are composed under pressure, who embrace feedback, and who are quick decision makers. The selection process for becoming a call taker begins when you submit your application online and involves a series of interviews and assessment activities. Due to the comprehensive nature of this process, it usually takes between 2 and 4 months from application through to offer. Employment with Esther begins with an extensive 5 to 8 week training course to equip you as a call taker. Upon successful completion, you'll be awarded with a Certificate 2 in Emergency Communications, and you'll begin taking calls with continual supervision and support. As you complete all of the competency-based assessments, you'll progress to taking calls independently. There are a number of exciting career pathways available to call takers, which include becoming a dispatcher, becoming a people leader, or working in the Esther support office. Call takers find a strong sense of purpose in their work. Every day you'll be helping people and making a difference in the community. You'll belong to a connected and highly supportive team that shares a common purpose. There will always be someone to talk to after a challenging call. This job isn't for everyone, but if you've got what it takes, apply for the call taker role today.